Police in Watertown are looking into reports of vandalism at Oak Hill Cemetery.
Veterans' graves have been targeted, and a reward is now being offered to find those responsible. Eric Franke is here with the details. Eric?
Susan and Mark, there have been multiple complaints of small graveside flags being either damaged or stolen, about 140 of them, so it's not a small number here. The Watertown PD received those complaints and then posted about them on Facebook. And now the local American Legion, Post 189 in Watertown, is offering a $1,000 reward for information leading to the arrest or arrests of anyone responsible for that damage. Now, groundskeepers have been noticing the missing and damaged flags since June.
They're trying to show their respect to all the veterans in the cemetery, and somebody's coming, removing them, breaking them, stealing them, whatever they're doing, and they put flags back out. Somebody comes and does it again, and at this point, we want to find whoever's doing it.
Anyone with information is asked to call the Watertown Police Department. You can also text in your tips anonymously. We have more information on how you can do that in our story up at channel3000.com. And they are taking this seriously. Adults could face a fine or even jail time for misdemeanor damage to property. If it's juveniles doing it, obviously it would go through the juvenile court. Mark and Susan.
Eric, thank you.